Hello, my name is Desiree Stokel. It's for June 2015. Obama gives dollars to IS terrorists in Iraq. It's cash money. That proves that the whole NATO, United Nations, European, American peace missions are fake. What is going on? IS is good for about $2 billion assets. And they have collected that money rapidly over the past two years. It is America who has organized IS to grow. First of all, it is America who had opened prison camps during the Saddam Hussein war and who put average Iraqi people in prison. Those people behaved like small criminals because they were living in war, they tried to survive, they lost their livelihood, they lost their civilized behavior, they lost their houses due to the invasion of America in Baghdad against Saddam Hussein. America started to put simple Iraqi people who needed to survive in prison, and that made the people very angry. So those prison camps were huge, they were giga, they were like the Hitler concentration camps, and the Iraqi people started to make plans for fighting against America. The Iraqi government is supposed to live by the habits of America, European politicians, which is impossible because Iraq is a completely different country with other habits than Europe is or America is. The Iraqi government receives cash dollars from America. The cash dollars enter the country by shipments of $100 million per shipment. What you see now is that the terrorists, the IS terrorists, those Iraqi people who are furious with Americans, take care of the transport of all those American dollars. The dollars are supposed to be transported to civil servants in the country who need their income, they need their monthly salary. Thus the money, the American money, is meant for civil servants of the Iraqi government, and it's shipped from America to Baghdad and from Baghdad to the people in the country by terrorists. Those terrorists claim about 25-33% of the amount of money they ship. Thus what you get is that he says IS is good for about $14 million per calendar month. That's $500 million per year. Now you need to know that America is also a member of the NATO, and the NATO was founded in the Washington Treaty just after the Second World War. That treaty is old-fashioned. It ignores all the international courts of law, the international human rights treaties. Besides, the NATO management is a casino management. The management contains head of state, head of government, ministers of defense, ministers of foreign affairs. What happens when the NATO starts a war or creates bullshit lies and creates fake peace missions? Well, the local people of the national parliament are angry with their head of state, head of government, minister of defense, minister of foreign affairs. And they are being resigned. They are being sacked, they resign. When local politicians start a war and the results become too grave, too painful, they resign and they take another job. Thus one can say that the management of NATO does not exist. It's a president, a prime minister, a king, a minister who is in the job for a short period of time. You have to Notice that the United Nations wants the International Criminal Court to be a lobby center in hands of evil Western leaders. NATO lobbies with the International Criminal Court, with the International Court of Justice, during all those security conferences. NATO lobbies with the fake security lobby in Holland. It's called the Hague Security Delta. And it's fake because they lied to the people about the fact that I, a Dutch woman, started an International Criminal Court law case against the Dutch Parliament and the Dutch King, because in Holland we are 100% dictatorship. I can't go to court anymore. I have to have myself tortured for money. And I'm a Dutch woman, as you can see. Thus, in Holland we do not have a state of law anymore. We are a dictatorship, and the International Criminal Court is fine with the fact that we are a dictatorship, because ICC staff organizes murder, mass murder, etc. And they want to continue to be mass murderers themselves. Thus they need the lobby. On that lobby platform, all countries are being represented. Every country on planet Earth. All high-tech organizations, oil, energy organizations, etc., etc., all universities, etc. Thus, we have one fake peace mission system on planet Earth, called NATO, called the UN Security Council, called the United Nations, or International Court of Justice, International Criminal Court, European Union, Canada, Australia, Asian, etc. Thus what now takes place is that the Western leaders finance the war, finance the terrorists, and they finance the war against terrorism. What needs to be done? Well, I think that Western leaders should withdraw. And I also believe that NATO must be closed, because NATO does not work with human rights treaties. Then the International Criminal Court needs to be closed temporarily. All the staff needs to be replaced on my instruction, because I am Dutch and I understand the corruption inside ICC best. Then we need to remove the monarchies from Earth, starting with the Dutch monarchy in Holland, and preferably the English king too, and the Danish king and Norwegian. When do we get peace on Earth? Well, when the people start to work with courts of law for conflict ending, and politicians and media stop lying about violation of human rights, and especially the media stops supporting our Dutch corrupt system, our relationships, corrupt relationships with the International Criminal Court and the International Court of Justice and Europe and Security Council, etc. Thus, we can only stop terrorism when the money flow is being stopped. How can you stop the money flow in a country like Iraq? Well, in Africa, the people are used to handling their cell phone for doing business. So instead of giving dollars to terrorists, Obama should give free cell phones to civil servants in the Iraqi bureaucracy, so they can take care of their business by mobile phone. Then they don't need to ship hundreds of millions of dollars to Iraq. They can better invest in a telecom system. I leave you here, it's 9 minutes. Goodbye.